Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Mary Q. I'm a glaucoma specialist at the Cole Eye Institute at Cleveland Clinic. What is glaucoma? Glaucoma is when the eye pressure builds up inside the eye, and that high pressure damages the connection between the eyeball and the brain, which is called the optic nerve. And the optic nerve is what helps you see, so when the optic nerve is damaged, you may start to slowly lose vision. What's happening inside your eye when glaucoma happens is that your eye is like a sink. There's a faucet that's on that makes liquid, and there's a drain that drains the liquid out of your eye. So with glaucoma, the faucet's always on, but there's something wrong with the drain. What causes glaucoma? Glaucoma can happen due to anything that makes it so that the fluid in the eye can't drain out properly. So sometimes this is due to a genetic reason where the proteins in the drain of your eye just aren't working properly, so the fluid gets stuck in your eye. Other times there's something physically blocking the drain. For example, there can be scar tissue blocking the drain or blood vessels growing in the drain. Or sometimes you've had trauma to the eye and that's damaged the drain. So those are some examples of why glaucoma can happen. What are the different types of glaucoma? Glaucoma is divided up into open angle and closed angle glaucomas. Open angle means that the drain looks like it's open, it's just not functioning correctly. And closed angle glaucoma means that the drain is physically blocked by something, so it's not functioning properly. Glaucoma is also divided into primary and secondary. Primary glaucomas can happen for no particular reason, like it just runs in your family. There's also some types of glaucoma that are due to a specific reason, and those are called secondary glaucomas because they're secondary to some other cause. What are the risk factors for glaucoma? One of the biggest risk factors for glaucoma is if it runs in your family. So if you have a first-degree blood relative with glaucoma, you should definitely get your eyes checked. Other risk factors for glaucoma are things like taking a steroid medication, trauma to your eye or face, certain other characteristics about the way your eye is shaped, or having previous eye surgery for some unrelated reason. All of those kinds of things can impact the drainage of fluid from your eye, and those can cause high pressure and glaucoma. What are the symptoms of glaucoma? In many cases, there's no symptoms at all. You can just be walking around feeling like your vision is completely normal, but actually the pressure in your eye can be really high. If glaucoma goes untreated, the high pressure in the eyes can slowly take away your vision. Usually it starts from the peripheral vision, so you don't even notice, and after a long time, this can take your center vision. In other types of glaucoma, when the eye pressure goes up all of a sudden, this can cause blurry vision and pain in the eyes and redness. So this can be a very dramatic set of symptoms which might lead you to realize there's a problem and go to an eye doctor or an emergency room to get checked out. What are the treatments for glaucoma? Unfortunately, there's no cure for glaucoma yet. Any damage that's happened to the optic nerve is permanent. So successful glaucoma treatment means that you don't lose any more vision compared to the day you were first diagnosed. If you've been recently diagnosed with glaucoma, this is probably extremely scary because you might be worried you're going to lose all your vision. The good news is we have a lot of great treatments for glaucoma to help lower the eye pressure and keep your vision stable. There are several different eye drops that we can use. There's a laser or light pulse therapy that we can do in the office, and there are many surgeries that we can do in the operating room, all to lower the eye pressure. It's really important that you have a good relationship with your eye doctor and you keep up with all the follow-up visits that they recommend. Because if we can control your eye pressure, then we can prevent you from losing any more vision. Glaucoma is a very manageable condition, and you and your eye doctor can work together to keep it under control. Is there any way to prevent glaucoma? The best thing you can do for yourself is to go to the eye doctor for an annual eye checkup, because that gives us a chance to diagnose the problem early and start treatment before you've lost any vision. If you have a family history of glaucoma, you may want to see an eye doctor starting at a slightly younger age than if you didn't, so we can check your eye pressure, check your optic nerve, and make sure it's not happening to you even while you're younger.